And it's down to players supporting one another and actually embracing the challenge and not being fearful. Those are going to be really big elements, regardless of any tactical changes or formations or anything. It's about players standing up at Parkhead, and that's going to be vitally, vitally important.